The coronavirus pandemic had forced the IOC to postpone the 2020 Summer Olympics in Tokyo from July till the next summer. The postponement was imminent, keeping the scale of the global crisis. Indian shooter Anjum Moudgil believes postponement of the Tokyo Games is better than getting it cancelled.
I mean, it surely will have some effect on everyone's training programs, but it's better to have games rather than getting it cancelled.
According to reports, athletes who had already qualified for the 2020 Tokyo Games before it was postponed will keep their places when the showpiece takes place in 2021.